has made a run towards it. Taken quite comfortably by Brian Gunn. Phelan, the captain, getting it into Fleck. Gordon on the break. Putney here. Well, right across the face of that goal from Dale. But the referee waved it on. Black. High towards Harford. Down for Wegerle. And Luton are level. Oh, Mick Harford's goals might have dried up this season. That was a valuable header down for Wegerle to put it past Brian Gunn and bring Luton Town level. And I think there's going to be a booking, is there, for Robert Fleck. The referee looked for a moment as though he was putting it over him, as we see again how Wegerle beats the goalkeeper. For Luton Town, he may have taken it too wide. No, he hasn't. A brilliant finish there. A brilliant finish by Wegerle, and Luton are in the lead. What a great ball by David Preece, though. And the Luton fans celebrate. A great ball there by Preece. Always used to be playing down the left flank, but now slotting into midfield. A superb ball. I thought, in fact, Wegerle might well have taken this too wide. But a crashing finish past Brian Gunn. Have overcome their desperate start when they went a goal down in 2 minutes. They're in lead. Norwich City 1, Luton Town 2. Oliver House playing that to Fleck. Oh, for Dale Gordon. This is going to be the equaliser. 2-2. Picked up well there by Culverhouse. Course for a good chip, Malcolm Allen. And Malcolm Allen shot only half it and saved comfortably enough by Seeley.